Hello, I'm Dr Aisah Abdool and I'm a lecturer in cardiovascular pharmacology at Queen Mary University of London. I'm delighted to continue our interview series today with Professor Sarah Tabrizi from University College of London. Sarah is currently the director of the UCL Huntington Disease Centre. She's a joint head of the Department of Neurodegenerative Disease at UCL Queen Square Institute of Neurology. She's a principal investigator at the UK Dementia Research Institute and a consultant neurologist at the National Hospital for Neurology and Neurosurgery. Thank you very much for joining us today, Sarah.
Thank you for having me.
Will you tell us a little bit about what you will be speaking about in your keynote session at WCP 2023?
Well, I'm talking about the development of genetic therapies for neurodegenerative diseases. And I'm actually going to focus on Huntington's disease, which I work on, which is the world's most common genetic dementia. And it is a monogenic inherited neurodegenerative disease that affects people in the prime of life with an average age of onset of 42. And it's caused by a single gene. And a lot of my work over the last 10 years has been developing therapeutics targeting the Huntington DNA and the Huntington RNA. So I'm going to talk about the challenges of developing such gene targeting therapies for brain diseases, using Huntington's disease as an example. I'm going to talk about the huge area of nucleic acid therapeutics, particularly antisense oligonucleotides. And I'm then also going to talk about gene therapy approaches and why these approaches may be important for other more common neurodegenerative diseases like motor neuron disease and Alzheimer's.
Thank you. I very much look forward to your session. Is there any other sessions you are looking forward to at WCP 2023?
Actually, all the sessions. I mean, all of the keynotes, the other keynotes are by leaders in the field. I'm very excited about Munir's keynote in pharmacogenomics. I think that's a hugely important area. I'm very interested in the address by Patrick Vallance. Every one of the keynotes is the other keynotes are by people who are leading therapeutic development, but also the program as a whole covers everything in pharmacology, and it's really exciting that it's actually going to be in Glasgow in the UK. So it's covering everything on preclinical translation for every aspect of therapeutics. There's a big section on COVID mRNA vaccine development, and also on innovative therapies for neuropsychiatric disease. So, amazing program.
And why do you think people should attend WCP 2023?
Well, I think it's because the World Congress of Pharmacology is in the UK. So I think that's a super important reason. And it's in Glasgow, which is a fantastic city. But in addition to that, it's got a very exciting program. It's the cutting edge in therapeutic development in every area, from brain diseases, neurodegenerative diseases, other neurological diseases, neurodevelopmental diseases, psychiatry, infectious diseases, cardiovascular diseases. The actual program covers a fundamentally important area for all of us who are clinician scientists, which is development of therapeutics for human diseases. So I think it has wide-reaching interest to a broad community. You don't need to be a pharmacologist to be interested in it. I'm not a pharmacologist, but I'm very interested in the program.
And as you know, the early career pharmacologists are the future of pharmacology. Have you got any advice for the students or early career researcher on how to make the most of this Congress?
Well, I think it's an exciting opportunity to hear great talks. There's excellent parallel sessions, so you can mix and match and choose. I think it's really important ECRs have a networking opportunity at the meeting. And I think also it's an opportunity for ECRs to interact with other ECRs, but also to interact with senior academics and people from pharma in their chosen areas of research. So I think the best way to get the most out of a huge meeting like that is to plan ahead.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Sarah, for speaking to us today. It was a great pleasure. And I really look forward to meeting you and also to your keynote session at WCP 2023.
Well, look forward to it and look forward to meeting you in person in Glasgow. All the best.
Thank you. So if you have not registered for the meeting, please do check our website for details on the scientific programme and registration. We have some really exciting sessions and activities for ECRs. This include the career short talks, coffee with an expert, bootcamp sessions, as well as various different social activities. If you're passionate about life sciences and would like to volunteer at a very high profile international congress, we have multiple roles available. Please visit our ECR section on the WCP 2023 webpage. For each day you volunteer at the Congress, you will receive a free day of registration. So we really look forward to meeting you all at WCP 2023 this July. See you all soon.